I'm going to read one long piece and then one very short piece. And the long piece, I'm working on a project that is all written for the double choir. And I roped Kat into reading with me because it really, there's always two parts in these pieces and it really needs two voices. But we haven't practiced this, so we'll just give you our all and don't blame Kat, it's all my fault. So this is called, this is an antiphon and it's called Clean. And it starts, it says that the prophet said to Jibril, "What is Mikael in charge of?" And he replied, "The plants and the rain." So there are two voices. One is the voice of lamentations, and one is the voice of mercy, maybe. Attend the rain. The funnel and the ducts wait for it. I do. The cement waits for it, and when it comes hot to the gutter, a summer squats down, knees the legs open.
To hydrate, the open vein against the concrete radiant, hollers of light to wash.
Shelter, us, the seed tucked between the scapula, the bulb, the dirt, the skin, call asylum. Call your corrugated roof and what sounds its tin.
To pigeon, the pulse wrapped in linen, limb tied and hauled far enough. Three wings beat this distance, feather at it, the concealed across fields and tenements. To return.
How did anything grow? In the gravel between rock hives backed against sea light, the texture of stone. How did their fingers stretch towards that one cold beam and know it beyond doubt to be you?
To bed. Wool silenced against bodies cold in there alone, in their thin hemp rags of long night, a flare coiled at the sternum, to witness.
That the house is boarded up against what taps the pines, against the 3 p.m. heat and my burnt mouth, that there are needs that do not scab, that I cannot.
To needle. Not the eye as litmus test, but the stitch, the piercing, and the joints hinged to mend.
It carries its break, torn molecule, the always continuous fragment, this cause cure likeness split from rock. The gash that darns injury floods the gullies brought to it.
To palm, pull seeds from ears, dove, it isn't sleight of hand, it's the rake and the shovel blister, the wound tilled to caress.
Please, deluge or the hatching for your own heat, anything that will banish what sucks and gnaws, what takes full in its dry mouth, the soft organs.
To lantern, when you wake squeezed shut, the sea surface of night that refracts between lid and ball, the burn glowing under the shut door to light.
Are you red beads on thread to be worn against sloth? Liana twisting against the collarbone? Sign against the eye thrown out to catch a poor moth and drag it back from its dive?
To trellis, to scaffold wrists with the demand of kite string, to tether.
Our mouths palm to palm on the dictionary page, lips stuck wonder at the particular. It is not your voice that is the surprise, but mine.
To script. Hands full of marbles plunged under salt water, to roll them like dice or apricots or yeast. To sort.
And when I can't keep head up, eyes open, will you curl behind my ear and watch?
To pillbug. Fables mixed into mulch, sweet stench rising against the chill, sheltering, to swaddle.
This jar of the world, our calls bounce back and arrive with you attached to their tails, to these tin can conversations, salt singing at Malleus.
To apple, the teeth on it, the cut skin and sweet company to taste.
Take the late noon sun to the narrow alley, to the fist that comes out of nowhere and the jaw that snaps, to the rattle carried in the skin,
to hallway, single bulb lit permission to go there or come here, the pause at thresholds and keyholes, a full night of cup to wall, ear to cup, a studied nonchalance, to hall.
The white baron, with tansy beetles that crawl towards anything camphor or rosemary, with our call for cover that breaks from the sacrum, from the bone.
To tundra, what dreams crowberry and lichen sides up against what melts, what slurs let go, what blooms marsh and flatfish and mud, what whistles hard enough to knock you down to thaw.
I am dreaming knives and weeping for the tension between hips and hands, the ache of too long and maybe never, and please do something.
To mercy, to hold off, to hold the reins, to hold back, to hold down, to hold on, to hold.
Eyes open underwater and light is paint trails off brushes in the fresh rinse jar. Mouthed air, pockets. Is the kelp you're charged to?
To conjunction. It isn't either or but always, but both and. It's the sweet spot between forefinger and thumb offered, the lemon and salt on the lover's tongue to forgive.
Walk us into the monsoon, the flash. I will empty my pockets to over a land not usually submerged. Relinquish renunciation for your lead.
To harmonica, the heart's plenty. Fungi networks for miles, for centuries, beneath the peat of the ordinary word, the reed intones inundation, to praise.
Be marrow, surface of skin, adhere your rogue chromosome, the bird honey, the hum of your everything.
To shoelace, within earshot and reach, within whisper, to attend.
Summer. See can, possibility, put it up in jars, vessel of tin. See tattoo, signal, trumpet, beat of heart, like getting the flu or familiar. See register, names of the hours.